Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm going to teach you to download and create account in Picsart. Firstly, make sure that you are connected to your internet. You can use your App Store to download Picsart in iOS device and Play Store to download Picsart in Android phone. Now let's get straight into the process. Open your Picsart app. Here I go. Here you can see create an account option, or also you can use your Apple, Google, Facebook or Snapchat to create Picsart account. But for now, I will be tapping on create an account option. Now I have to enter my email address here. After you are done, you can tap on next. Now you have to choose password for your Picsart account. After you are done, tap on next. Now you have to pick username for your Picsart account. After you are done, you can tap on complete. I would not like to allow notifications, so I will be tapping on don't allow. Tap on cross on the top left corner. You can see that I have easily created Picsart account. In this way, you can download and create Picsart account. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.